this is what Evie's frightened of every Monday morning.